told me I should be well. I'll tell you a story about me and people who take you
Mia?
So, how'd it go with Mia yesterday?
We actually never finished. She ended up in the hospital.
Please tell me you didn't start another scrap.
No. But I did stab her in the leg.
What?
She got a muffin with nuts in it and had an allergic reaction. She collapsed on the floor and stopped breathing.
So you stabbed her?
With an EpiPen. And then I took her to the hospital.
Wow. I hope things go as smoothly with Everly when I meet her after school today.
So I guess you heard what happened with Mia yesterday.
Yeah, I was thinking of getting her a get well gift. Maybe a basket of mixed nuts.
It's not funny. She could have died.
Both of you have been nothing but nasty since I've met you. Why should I feel sorry for her?
You know, you really shouldn't judge people you don't even know. You have no idea what Mia's going through.
Yeah, whatever. She's lucky Charlotte was with her. If it was me, I would have left her on the floor.
Why are you so cold-hearted? Didn't your parents hug you as a child?
Not that it's any of your business, but they're both dead. I've been kicked around in foster care since I was two. Thanks for the fucking reminder.
Thanks for the info! I'll add it to your bio!
Mia. Were we supposed to meet up today?
No. I just wanted to come by and talk to you about the other day.
Okay, do you want to come in?
Sure.
So, are you feeling better?
Yeah. Thanks to you.
Okay. She's acting weird. Did the lack of oxygen mess up her brain or something?
Actually, that's why I'm here. I wanted to thank you for everything you did for me. For saving my life.
Oh. You don't have to thank me. Anybody else would have done the same.
I don't think they would. I've been treating you like crap for years. And you didn't hesitate to jump in. I'm so sorry for everything. I don't expect you to forgive me. I don't deserve it.
Did I just step into an alternate universe? Mia, please stop crying. I think everyone deserves a second chance. Even you. And you're kind of freaking me out right now.
I know I can't change what I've done in the past, but the least I can do is replace the sketchbook that we ruined.
Thanks. I mean, you didn't have to, but I appreciate it.
Maybe you could do one of your drawings with a giant snake choking me or something.
We'll see. Oh, hey, since you're here, do you want to work on that assignment?
Sure. Really don't want to go home right now.
Next item, number 103-412, is a beautiful, ergonomically designed, incredibly comfortable pair of elevators. Forget those old gates of the past. This new modern design features, among other things, patented easy loop-loops, well-cushioned insoles, and microfiber patterns to be warm and comfortable.
Where have you been? You were supposed to be home an hour ago to cook dinner. You're always so inconsiderate.
I was working on an assignment with Sean.
I don't want to hear any of your selfish excuses. I actually don't want to hear anything you have to say. You haven't even done your chores yet today. Just get to it.
I just got out of the hospital this morning.
Well, you probably did that on purpose, just so your father would feel sorry for you. I don't know why God didn't take you when he had the chance.
Maybe he left me here so he can punish both of us.
Don't talk back to me, you godless little wretch. Your father's gonna be extremely disappointed when he hears how disrespectful you've been to me again.
Can you believe it? Sam actually said she would have just sat there and let Nia die.
You know, what do you expect from a freak who dresses like that?
How was I supposed to know her parents were dead?
No wonder she's so weird.
Whatever. But she keeps avoiding me, and I can't do that stupid assignment without her.
You want me to go talk to her for you? See if I can smooth things over?
Really, babe? You do that for me?
Of course. You know I'd do anything for you.
So much for coming in early to ditch you. In case you haven't noticed, she's not here.
Isn't detention supposed to start in half an hour? It doesn't matter. I was actually here to see you.
Why?
I know you guys got into it yesterday.
That doesn't concern you.
She told me everything. And I totally get why you're upset with her. I really could be a bit of a pain sometimes.
Yeah, you'd think.
I'm guessing you're not just gonna let this go. So have you decided how you're gonna get back at her yet?
So, what did Jax get you for your birthday?
Oh my God, he got me this bracelet. It's so cute.
Aww.
He's the best.
Yeah.
Maybe it's none of my business, but I think I know a way you could pay her back.
Let me get this straight. You're her boyfriend, and you wanna help me get back at her?
Well, to be honest, I've been fed up with her lately. The way she's acting like she's better than everyone else. Always insulting people and putting them down. I'm sick of it.
Really?
And she's insanely jealous. She's always on my case about where I've been.
Okay, I'll bite. What's your plan?
Hey, have you seen Sam since lunch?
No. Have you seen her, Charlotte?
I think she has a spare last period.
Well, she better show up. We haven't even started this dumb assignment.
We already finished ours. It wasn't a total waste of time.
Really? I'm sure Sam will show. She might even be here already.
Stop that.